when he kissed this girl, his mind would never romp again like the mind of God. So he waited, listening for a moment longer to the tuning fork that had been struck upon a star. Then he kissed her. At his lips' touch, she blossomed for him like a flower, and the incarnation was complete. Obsession, Calvin Klein.
I lay awake thinking, and my mind jumping around. And then I couldn't keep away from it, and I started to think about bread. I was thinking about bread, and my mind started to go in sort of smooth waves. Then all of a sudden, I started to cry. After a while, it was better, and I lay in bed and listened to the heavy trams go by. Then I went to sleep. Obsession, Calvin Klein.
Her fingers went over the mold of his face, over his features. How perfect and foreign he was. How dangerous. Her soul thrilled with complete knowledge. This was the glistening, forbidden apple. She kissed him, putting her fingers over his face, his eyes, over his ears, to his neck. To know him. To gather him in by touch. Obsession for Men, Calvin Klein.
Asymmetrical.
Before Asami disappeared, she sent me this postcard from Great Northern. When they searched her room, all they found was this picture and this deer head.
Let's think about this over a coffee. No, Lucy? Incredible. You two have got to try this. It's rich. Man, oh man, this Georgia is damn fine coffee.
It's true.
What about this deer head?
Notice the symbol, Ken. I think you and I should take a drive. Big Ed's Gas Farm.
Georgia.
Asami's car. A very rare Von Singer Weibel.
Red snooker balls? I don't get it.
Come on, let's grab a bite in a can of Georgia.
Agent Cooper?
Shelley, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. It's called Georgia coffee. Comes in a can. Tastes as good and rich as any cup of coffee I've ever had.
It's true.
Are you Ken?
Yes.
A beautiful woman left this here for you.
Georgia ni makaseiro.
What do you think it means?
I don't know, Ken. Letter G. How about a couple of Georgia coffees while we think about it? Thank you, Lucy.
Cooper?
Hawk, you're gonna love Georgia coffee. It's brewed rich. Tastes incredible. Damn fine coffee, right?
Right.
It's true.
Agent Cooper,
look what happens when I connect the pins.
The letter G. Good work, Andy. Hawk, what's under that last pin?
Glastonbury Grove.
Home of the Black Lodge.
Georgia ni makaseiro.
That's where I'll find Asami.
Watch.
The Black Lodge isn't in this world. Inside there's a red room. Asami.
Ken,
what happened? Where
did
you go? I'm
fine. Georgia. Great idea, Ken. Brewed rich. Tastes incredible. Georgia's all around.
Georgia ni makaseiro.
Thank you.
Glenn is being dragged down by a tough cold. But she's about to break free with an effervescent rush of relief. Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine. Pills take time to dissolve, but Alka-Seltzer Plus is ready the moment you take it, rushing powerful medicines to soothe your aches, relieve your runny nose, free your breathing. Nothing rushes relief like Alka-Seltzer Plus.
Sonnenstrahlen, das Unerreichbare vom Himmel zu holen. Den Mond, die Sterne.
Sun, Moon, Stars, der neue Duft von Karl Lagerfeld.
Thank you. waiting to find out if you're pregnant or not, nothing else in the world matters until you know. Introducing Clearblue Easy 1-Minute Pregnancy Test, because only Clearblue Easy gives you a clear yes or no in 1 minute.
Thank you. Yes?
Someone is here. Someone is in my room.
Someone will be up immediately.
Something is...
我已经把所有的情况都告诉他，他都知道了吗？嗯，815房间啊。Come
in. Someone wasn't here. Whoever it was left that bag.
Did you open it?
No.
Did you touch it?
No. Who knows what's inside of that bag? I was afraid to even go near it.
Perhaps you know the person who left the bag. It is very beautiful.
You know, I just arrived yesterday. I don't know anyone here in Shanghai.
You meet no one here?
No, I'm telling you, I met no one. I went out today for a lunch meeting with a woman I work with. Several others in our company will arrive tomorrow. We needed to go over arrangements.
Lunch? Yes. But now it is late in the night.
Yes. I went after lunch to see the tower. The Pearl Tower. I went to see it. I had learned it was inspired by a poem. A poem about different sized pearls falling on jade. A jade plate. I thought I heard this sound as I looked up at the tower. I felt
yes.
It's silly.
What?
I felt I had been here before. In Shanghai. This feeling came over me as I heard the pearls falling and hitting the jade. That most beautiful sound. I don't know where or how I went. It seemed as if suddenly I was in the old Shanghai. I saw buildings, winding alleys, narrow stairs. I heard music.
I love you.